Okay. For this part of the demonstration, I just want to show you that I'm not even going to mess with this deep stuff. I'm going to take the shovel, and I'm going to start just kind of gently pushing down on what I've already broken up. See a little bit of a hole? As you can see, I'll grab the camera real quick. As you can see, by way of demonstration and by way of the fact that I'm relatively fit, it still does take a lot out of you. But now, if you're to look at the difference, see, I got solid footing. That's what you need. That still, that needs more work. Okay, so I'm gonna get back at it, but that's how you clear ice from a driveway. Basically, snowmelt ice removal for dummies. So, there you have it. It's me, Celeste Five Star, saying happy footing and stay standing upright. Don't fall.